The bottom line was we want it to be relatable. We want it to be something that sort of is not so far in the future that you're like, what, wait, I don't really understand this, or I don't believe it. You know, a world that you can sort of imagine and sort of be flipped out by at the same time.
The promise of the show is characters that you want to see succeed. And the great thing about even the most standard cop show is that they're people who are serving others, and they're sacrificing and risking their lives. So you inherently have something built into the show that is righteous. But I think the fun of it is the specificity of these particular characters, what they've gone through, the secrets that they have, what they're going to discover, not just about each other, but themselves as they go on. And I think that it's not really a sci-fi show. It's a show about these two characters and the surrounding group going through, you know, the world, dealing with the challenges that are very unique, just given the time and place of the series.